Let me just start off by saying I think my brother's an idiot.
It's true.
And he can be a real dick sometimes.
Also true.
But he is my brother.
Still true.
And I'm always gonna have his back. It's the Rise of the Pulse. That's right, the brothers are back. We about to make this shit look easy like a game. Tic tac. Now, eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Pick a YouTuber and roast him slow.
Pick a YouTuber and roast him slow. Roast him slow.
All of the views be falling like snow.
We just went through lemons with the butterfly dough.
Although, they so below.
It's clear that all these other suckers plateau.
Fact. We came in and grabbed YouTube by the balls.
I know for a fact it wasn't ready for the balls at all.
Early 20s and we're talented, y'all.
And we ball.
Quit YouTube, we should crush like a cannonball.
Name in your title and you can pay this month's rent. We know you're calling your lawyers. Yeah, that's money well spent.
Cause yeah, my brother messed up, but he still got his Disney contract. See me in person, I guarantee you won't make eye contact.
When the pro-pros unite, the internet ripples. Don't mess with the best boy, it's that simple. Yeah, we welcome your fans with open arms. Cause it's a rocket ship that's headed for the stars.
Everybody parks thirsty for the views, but we just having some fun. And these dudes like 30 and their name's barely worthy to roll off our tongue. Now I can tell the future,
but it's a damn fact that we've just begun.
Life is only moving faster.
Me and Logie about to hit Mach 1.
Back.
The grind never stops. Only two ways to make it to the top.
One, be a leech, gain your fame from the great ones.
Two, be a maverick, lead the pack like Napoleon.
I choose two, you can ride on my caravan. Plenty of room and number one got a lifespan.
Logan, this is like hypocritical because I just made a video about not hating on people.
Yeah, no, I saw that video, yeah.
So, yeah, I can't do
that. I'm bored, bro. Roast videos are fun.
No, they're not.
Wait, hold up.
No, you don't.
Wait, do you hear that, bro?
No, I don't.
Second verse is coming. Shut up, second verse.
No, no.
The second verse.
Oh, no,
forget
Logan.
About the first. If this a foot race, I'll be running in reverse. Y'all be making memes, but we be
I'm
making millions.
Off. Stop, Logan. The second verse can never come out.
But bro, don't you think we should address that one thing that everyone's like wondering about?
No, I'm not talking about that anymore.
Bro, but like I'm just like
no, there's two sides to every story, and it's not gonna go anywhere.
Well, that is true. So like, you don't know who's telling the truth and who's lying. Essentially. Hey guys, make sure to like and subscribe. We're literally, it's 6 a.m. and we're making this music video. I'm gonna go to sleep. Get your Maverick merch. Link in the description. I love you. Low gang for life. Peace! Hey Jake, I made one phone call. I got the same house as you. Same cars too. It's really not that hard. Oh hey, by the way, welcome to the top, little brother. Feels good, huh? But let's not forget how you got here.
Yeah, yeah.
Little brother Jakey, try to roast me?
What?
Little brother standing on his own two feet?
Not for long.
I'm a dog, you're a puppy, call you Kong. Let's talk about your garbage that you call a song. It should be every other day, just some strong advice. I made you famous once, it's about to happen twice. Yeah, you on Disney, but who helped you read all your lines?
That's me.
Don't forget, boy, you were my shadow on Vine. Now you got a few subscribers and you think that you're the shit. I'll admit, you got money, you got bars, you got chick.
But you're a dick, you ain't thankful for your fans, it's kinda funny. Do your investors know Team 10 ain't making any money?
See, it starts with the talent, but it's hard when you got none. I think you kinda salty cause I'm the favorite son.
I'm a maverick, you're a sidekick, yeah, I brought you to LA.
If there's one thing you should know, you don't fuck with the low gang.
Hold up, I'ma throw up. Looking at your face, you don't know what it means to glow up. Trying to dance and act in classes, doing nothing. Now you tried to rap, come on, hold up. Catch the flow, you can't, oh no. Maybe Team 10's got it. I mean, that's how you grow.
But you still can't sell out any shows. No, you still can't find some matching clothes.
You're just killing the vibe, yeah. You ain't doing it right, yeah. Trying to play ball with the dogs, you don't know what you've done. You're just ruining your life, yeah. You're killing the vibe, yeah. You ain't doing it right, yeah. Tryna play ball with the dogs, you don't know what you've done, you just ruin your life, yeah.
What happened, Jake, man, we used to love each other. After all, we came from the same mother. Biologically, you know that makes us brothers. So much negativity, it really makes me wonder.
Why?
I feel like you just need a Maverick shirt.
Link in description.
When you insult me, Jakey, it really hurts. Sometimes I wish my real brother was dirt. But now I gotta go and put you in the dirt.
Whoa, wait, what? Hold up. Hold up, why'd the music stop?
Uh-oh, that's Alyssa Violet, used to be your chick. Now she in the low gang and you know she on my... team. Those cars ain't yours, man, that shit was just floated. Gun tattooed on your leg, cause she knew you were loaded. I act in movies that your fans watch with their babysitters. I thought you were my boy, yes I have a baby sister. You're trying to be a model, should've kept Niels Visser. Go make another video about who's the better kisser. Is it called Team 10 cause you take 10% of your friends?
That's fucked up, Jake.
When the contract dies, so does their career, it ends.
That's also a fact.
Are you mad just cause you couldn't sign the Dolans?
They're smarter than you,
so you had to replace them with some Spanish twins.
Weak.
It's every day, bro. Do you give up at night? We 24-7, man. You picked the wrong fight. I'm a savage, you are average. I'm a beast, I'm going wild. This song will be the death of you. About to be an only child.
Let me just start off by saying I think my brother's an idiot.
It's true.
And he can be a real dick sometimes.
Also true.
But he is my brother.
Still true.
And I'm always gonna have his back. It's the Rise of the Pulse. That's right, the brothers are back.
We about to make this shit look easy like a game. Tick tack.
Now, eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Pick a YouTuber and roast him slow.
Pick a YouTuber and roast him slow.
All of the views be falling like snow.
We just bunch of glamours with the butterfly nose.
Although, they so below.
It's clear that all these other suckers plateau.
Fact, fact. We came in and grabbed YouTube by the balls.
I know for a fact it wasn't ready for the balls at all.
Early 20s and we're talented than y'all.
And we've all been YouTubers with crush like a cannonball.
Name in your title and you can pay this month's rent. We know you're calling your lawyers. Yeah, that's money well spent.
Cause yeah, my brother messed up, but he still got his Disney contract. See me in person, I guarantee you won't make eye contact.
When the pros unite, the internet ripples. Don't mess with the best boy, it's that simple. Yeah, we welcome your fans with open arms. Cause it's a rocket ship that's headed for stars.
Everybody parks searching for the views, but we just having some fun. These dudes like 30 and their name's barely worthy to roll off our tongue. Now I can tell the future,
but it's that fact that we've just begun.
Life is only moving faster.
Me and Logie about to hit Mach 1.
Back, back.
The grind never stops. Only two ways to make it to the top. One, be a leech, get your face from the great ones. Two, you can ride on my caravan.
Plenty of room in number one, got a lifespan.
It's a fact that everyone has a hero.
Yeah.
And sometimes when you're tickled just the right way, you gotta make a dumbass song about it.
Fact.
So this is that dumbass song.
Double fact.
And guess what? I'm feeling tickled.
Wait, what?
Yeah, yeet.
I saw this video saying, Logan, you're my hero. Saying I'm the man like I'm some type of Robert De Niro. I don't know why though, this kid looks like he's shy though. But he tore up that track like a gosh darn tornado. I'm just a boy from Ohio, following his dreams. I'm somebody's hero? Wow, that's amazing. And if you really believe it, you can do anything. You can go and start a movement, look at Martin Luther King. No, I'm not saying that this little dude is Martin Luther King. But I'm not saying that he's not, it's not a sure thing. You don't know it, I don't know it. Now who are you to say that this kid ain't MLK, or even Kanye? The point is he's a maverick, he paves his own path. He don't listen to the haters who may point and laugh. He stuck his neck out for me like a full-grown giraffe. Now Noah, it's your turn, cause I did the first half.
Everyone has a hero.
True.
Zero people shouldn't have a hero.
Yeah, yeah.
Logan is my hero, he is really nice. Ha! So I went and made a song about him twice.
What? Song about me twice? Noah, that's really nice.
Yeah.
Hit me up if you ever need advice.
Yeah.
And here, dude, take some Maverick merchandise.
Link in bio.
Everybody needs someone to idolize.
True.
He is my hero. We share sometimes. For example, this pizza slice.
Let's do something cool like go stop some crimes. And hang with all the girls in paradise.
Smash.
We have no limit like disguise.
My man is a savage. I can see it in his eyes.
It's true, Logan. You're really wise.
Also really true. Let's harmonize. Okay, enough.
enough of that, time to start making some sense. Back to the hero stuff, let's talk future tense. In 13 to 20 years, we'll both be presidents. So if you talk smack, we'll call the Secretary of Defense. Not to mention, we'll balance the federal deficit. And yes, I'm aware that my rhymes are super intelligent. It's cause I'm in the zone, I'm an avatar in my element. I'm a rhyme bender, here to stay, resident.
Everyone has a hero.
True.
Zero people shouldn't have a hero. Logan is my hero, he is really nice. Ha! So I went and made a song about him twice.
What? Song about me twice? No, that's really nice.
Yeah.
Hit me up if you ever need advice.
Cha.
And here, dude, take some Maverick merchandise.
Link in bio.
Everybody needs someone to idolize.
True.
He is my hero. We share sometimes. For example, this pizza slice.
Let's do something cool like go stop some crimes. And hang with all the girls in paradise.
Smash. We have no limit like the skies.
My man is a savage. I can see it in his eyes.
It's true, Logan. You're really wise.
Also really true, that's why you're my guy. Make sure you like and subscribe. Get your Maverick merch, link is in the description. Making music videos is dope, bro. Especially when you got a savage by your side. Like and subscribe, I already said that. Alright, peace!
Logan, you are my hero.
You mean the world to me.
Oh, what the fuck?
Logan Paul put me in one of his videos. So happy.
Bro, I like you a lot. I'm gonna fly you out to LA.
I'm going to LA!
He's going to LA!
Small boy!
I want to make a song with you and then make the dopest music video of 2017.
It's a fact that everyone has a hero.
Yeah.
And sometimes when you're tickled just the right way, you gotta make a dumbass song about it.
Fact.
So this is that dumbass song.
Double fact.
And guess what? I'm feeling tickled.
Wait, what?
Yeah, yeet.
I saw this video saying, Logan, you're my hero. Saying I'm the man like I'm some type of Robert De Niro. I don't know why though, this kid looks like he's shy though. But he tore up that track like a gosh darn tornado. I'm just a boy from Ohio, following his dreams. I'm somebody's hero? Wow, that's amazing. And if you really believe it, you can do anything. You can go and start a movement. Look at Martin Luther King. No, I'm not saying that this little dude is Martin Luther King. But I'm not saying that he's not. It's not a sure thing. You don't know it, I don't know it. Now who are you to say that this kid ain't MLK or even Kanye? The point is he's a maverick, he paves his own path. He don't listen to the haters who may point and laugh. He stuck his neck out for me like a full-grown giraffe. Now Noah, it's your turn, cause I did the first half.
Everyone has a hero.
True.
Zero people shouldn't have a hero.
Yeah, yeah.
Logan is my hero, he is really nice.
Ha!
So I went and made a song about him twice.
What? Song about me twice? Noah, that's really nice.
Yeah.
Hit me up if you ever need advice.
Yeah.
And here, dude, take some Maverick merchandise.
Link in bio.
Everybody needs someone to idolize.
True.
He is my hero. We share sometimes. For example, this pizza slice.
Let's do something cool like go stop some crimes. And hang with all the girls in paradise.
Smash. We have no limit like the skies.
My man is a savage. I can see it in his eyes.
It's true, Logan. You're really wise.
Also really true. Let's harmonize. Enough of that, time to start making some sense. Back to the hero stuff, let's talk future tense. In 13 to 20 years, we'll both be presidents. So if you talk smack, we'll call the Secretary of Defense. Not to mention, we'll balance the federal deficit. And yes, I'm aware that my rhymes are super intelligent. It's cause I'm in the zone, I'm an avatar in my element. I'm a rhyme bender, here to stay, resident.
Everyone has a hero.
True.
Zero people shouldn't have a hero.
Yeah, yeah.
Logan is my hero, he is really nice.
Ha!
So I went and made a song about him twice.
What? Song about me twice? Noah, that's really nice.
Yeah.
Hit me up if you ever need advice.
Cha.
And here, dude, take some Maverick merchandise.
Link in bio.
Everybody needs someone to idolize.
True.
He is my hero. We share sometimes. For example, this pizza slice.
Let's do something cool like go stop some crimes. And hang with all the girls in paradise.
Smash.
We have no limit like the skies.
My man is a savage. I can see it in his eyes.
It's true, Logan. You're really wise.
Also really true, that's why you're my guy.
Make sure you like and subscribe. Get your Maverick merch. Link is in the description. Making music videos is dope, bro. Especially when you got a savage by your side. Like and subscribe. I already said that. All right, peace.
Same house as you. Same cars too, it's really not that hard. Oh hey, by the way, welcome to the top, little brother. Feels good, huh? But let's not forget how you got here.
Little brother Jakey try to roast me.
What?
Little brother standing on his own 2 feet.
Not for long.
I'm a dog, you're a puppy, call you Kong. Let's talk about your garbage that you call a song. It should be every other day, just some strong advice. I made you famous once, it's about to happen twice. Yeah, you on Disney, but who helped you read all your lines?
That's me.
Don't forget, boy, you were my shadow on Vine. Now you got a few subscribers and you think that you're the shit. I'll admit, you got money, you got bars, you got chit. But you're a dick, you ain't thankful for your fans, it's kinda funny. Do your
corporate investors, no Team 10 ain't making any money. See, it starts with the talent, but it's hard when you got none. I think you kinda salty, cause I'm the favorite son. I'm a maverick, you're a sidekick, yeah, I brought you to LA. If there's one thing you should know, you don't fuck with the low gang.
Hold up, I'ma throw up. Looking at your face, you don't know what it means to glow up. Trying to dance and act in classes, doing nothing, now you tried to rap, come on, hold up. Catch the flow, you can't, oh no. Maybe Tim Tim's got it, I mean that's how you grow. But you still can't sell out any shows. No, you still can't find some matching clothes.
You're just killing the vibe, yeah. You ain't doing it right, yeah. Trying to play ball with the dogs, you don't know what you've done. You just ruined your life, yeah. You're killing the vibe, yeah. You ain't doing it right, yeah. Trying to play ball with the dogs, you don't know what you've done. You just ruined your life, yeah.
What happened, Jake, man? We used to love each other. After all, we came from the same mother. You know that makes us brothers. So much negativity, it really makes me wonder
why.
I feel like you just need a Maverick shirt. When you insult me, Jakey, it really hurts. Sometimes I wish my real brother was Dirk. But now I gotta go and put you in the dirt.
Whoa, wait, what? Hold up, why'd the music stop?